Hello, my name is Fei Wang and my student number is S4934020. Today I will concentrate on my reference summary. In this report, for the reference, I mainly read the book Event Management, which written by two authors, Lian Wanderwagen and Lauren White. The book Event Management includes sophisticated skill in strategic planning, risk analysis, marketing, budgeting, cash flow planning, and human resource management, and also others in this book. Because I take responsibility of stakeholder identification and analysis, and also event rationale, so I focused on the chapter 2 of this book, which is event concepts. That's the unit descriptor. In the first part, the importance of doing stakeholder identification and analysis has been clearly pointed out by authors, and the definition of stakeholder has been given. Stakeholder is a person who can affect or will be affected by the event. And Wagen and White stated that stakeholder identification should be done before clarifying and agreeing on the purpose and key objectives of an event. In this part, there was other author classified six major event stakeholder groups, which consist of the host organization, host community, co-workers, event sponsor, media, and participants or spectators. That's the specific explanation of these six groups of stakeholders, which include event principal, organizing committee, sponsors, donors, local community, local authorities, service contractors, supplier, performer, entertainers, participants, spectators, audience, and the media. This picture helps us to easily understand event stakeholders. And there are also other stakeholders who might be involved in staging an event, who are talent, performer, team and manager, cast and crew, contractors, suppliers, employees, volunteers, emergency service. After reading this chapter, I identified our stakeholders, which has divided into four groups: Faculty of Media and Communication, BU, event relative coordinators, and organizers. On the other hand, this chapter also mentions how to define objectives and why the organizers or the event manager focused on defining specific measurable objectives, that is to say SMART objectives. Yes, that's it. Thanks for your attention.